police questioned Danielle's supervisors about the incident.
He had a crush on her, that if he was 15 years younger, the situation was different, that maybe, you know, something would be done.
It was an uncomfortable situation that she really didn't know how to deal with.
Her supervisors had taken Danielle's complaint seriously.
The company doesn't condone inappropriate activity, hasn't, won't. You know, if I could determine that there are improprieties here, that I would take care of it.
Investigators have to consider whether Danielle's coworker snapped when he was accused of sexual harassment.
That day,